गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्ते, प्रणाम टू ऑल ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स। आई एम डॉक्टर दिवाकरन कोचिन। माय सब्जेक्ट इज मेडिकल साइंस एंड एस्ट्रोलॉजी। इन दिस एरा पीपल आर बिकमिंग मोर एंड मोर अवेयर ऑफ हॉलिस्टिक हीलिंग एनर्जी healing medicine, less therapy, etc. Chakra energy healing has made a significant breakthrough. Chakra are centers of activity that receives the assimilates and express life force energy. Located in the etheral body, they are responsible for our physical and mental and spiritual function. The chakras can absorb and transmit energies to and from the universe, from people, and even from inanimate things. The healer processing an extraordinarily high vibrations of life force energy can influence the person in need of healing by his touch. Quantum touch accelerates the healing process. Healer and the yoga master can give positive energy to others. Mahigari, one of them is Mahigari. That's the given by the techniques of Japan. And there is Reiki. And so many things are there. If the yogi can raise the vibrational rate in his hands to a very high frequency with breathing and meditation techniques, then he keep his hands on the patient. The patient will start responding with the high frequency, absorbing his energy. Then pain and inflammation are rapidly reduced and healing is greatly accelerated. Through the process, the energy of the chakras gets activated and amplified considerably, thereby enhancing the healing powers to in the body. This healing therapy can rejuvenate the organs, tissues, and glands of your body. The what is the quantum touch? How do you do to go about the healing? Quantum touch is basically in energy healing modality. This energy healing approach, based on the resonance of effects principle, is very safe, fast, and effective, and uses special breathing and body focusing techniques to raise your energy level so high that with a light touch, you find that pain and inflammations are rapidly reduced and healing is greatly accelerated. Through this process, the energy of the chakras, the subtle energy centers of the body, get activated and amplified considerably with the therapy. The enhancing the healing powers in the body. The techniques has been introduced by physicians, acupuncturists, chiropractors, Reiki healers across the world, including famous American neurosurgeon Dr. Norman Shelley, who is all praise for its simplicity and speed and effectiveness. It has used these techniques to relieve diabetes, lower back pain, high low pressure, blood pressure, mental stress, arthritis, allergies, gout, cervical arthritis and allergies, then neck pain, migraine, headache, insomnia, etc. It has just also incorporated some powerful ancient Chinese energy healing secrets. Comprise the four power healing techniques of body power, mind power, sound power and soul power, developed by Si Hang Sha, world renowned Chinese doctor and healer, to practice for speeding up the recovery. In this therapy, the practitioner raises the vibrational rate in his hands to a very high frequency with breathing and visualization or meditation techniques, and then keeps his or her hands on or near you. Then you will resonate and entrain or match with the high frequency, and energy is followed by thought. The therapist uses intending along with the meditation in order to develop a high energy field around you. Then the life force energy in you applies this higher vibrational energy to each time your body requests healing to occur, and the body healing itself. Thank you very much. If you like my subject, please subscribe it and the bell buttons to join. I'll come tomorrow with other subjects.